Hello guys, how are you? My name is Hassan and in this video tip I will show you the proper use of a lens flare and how we can use lens flare on an accurate pixel. For example, I want to use it here. So, we will just make some kind of a guesses that it's maybe here and there, but how we find the exact location. Go to the Windows and select the info, and in info just look at the X and Y positions. You can see here the 350 by 276. And now go to filter, select here render and lens flare, and in lens flare go ahead, click on this picture and hold alt and then click, and here we have the x-axis and the y-axis 350 by 276. Hit OK and it will exactly place the lens flare on this location, and hit OK and now you will get your lens flare on the exact location. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe me and like my Facebook page.